today officially witnessed the launch of the installation of the largest battery energy storage systems in the Pacific, and that includes New Zealand and Australia. I'm reading out what is here. In addition to the battery energy storage systems, we are also launching today the microgrid controller, a computer-based system which will automatically control and regulate the operation of not only the two battery systems, but also the EPC power plants and independent solar farms.